Hey guys, welcome back to our show Edugo Abroad on Air. I am Creamy with some cool stuff about Europe in episode 002. As we know, Mr. Narendra Modi has extended the lockdown till 3rd of May. So we all have to wait till May to get back to our routines. But hey, why to stop your admission process for Ireland? It can be started right now and that too without IELTS. So today we have Mr. Deepak Luthra, who is representing Griffith College, Ireland, and Mr. Bhargav Modi, Business Director of Edugo Abroad. Let's see what they have for us.
Good morning, Mr. Luthra. How are you?
Good.
So we would like to know, and the whole community would like to know about the situation in Irish University from your side. So yeah. Mr. Luthra, the first question that I have is, how students can take the advantage of COVID-19 and apply without LTAs in Griffith College?
Well, there's no advantage with COVID-19 because it's a pandemic. So I would say to the students first, stay home, stay safe. From the application point of view, the Irish universities recently have got the approval for actually getting Duolingo as another examination on an alternative for the September 2020 intake. So Duolingo is a new introduction of an English examination, which is again based on points, and students can look up that information on Google. Mm-hmm. So it's an alternative for IELTS or TOEFL, because the advantage to this examination is that it could be done at home, sitting safe, healthy at home on a computer.
Wow.
So the examination just takes about 90 minutes to 120 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
And the results come out between 48 hours to 72 hours. So
mm-hmm.
the Irish universities have made an exception for the September 2020 intake, for the students who want to apply, can utilize Duolingo as an examination, and it will be accepted as an entry requirement.
Wonderful. So not giving ILTS for application is a good thing, I think, because with Duolingo, you can just stay at home and finish your examination and can achieve those points to be able to apply for Irish universities. That's a good news. Thanks a lot for that.
And this is just for the September intake, actually.
Okay.
September 2020.
Sure. You know, it's a very common question. I was being asked by a lot of people who are promoting Ireland, and students also who are willing to apply for September intake in Ireland. How has this coronavirus crisis has affected Ireland as a country, and what is the current position of applying for Griffith College?
Well, the pandemic has taken the world by the storm, and Ireland is also affected quite a bit. However, we are still accepting applications of the students who are willing to apply. However, the situation will be notified on a daily basis or a fortnight basis of the situation of the entry restrictions in the country. As of today, I would say that Griffith College is still accepting applications on an online platform, and we are still giving you admissions. And on a daily basis, I'm interviewing students online or Skype.
Mm-hmm.
From a country's point of view, I've given your admission and you've done your entire procedure of and reached to the stage of the visa.
Wow.
Visa, after the lockdown is open, if the VFS is open, you are allowed to apply. The embassy
okay.
would process the case, and
mm-hmm.
in most cases, and if you do get an approval from the embassy, you're still, and there's no travel restrictions from India or to Ireland. You are more than happy to come over. However, the situation of travel, I cannot comment upon at the moment.
Absolutely.
But yes, the application process is still on, you would say, for Griffith College or for Ireland.
Wonderful. So students can finish at least their 60-65% of procedure at this moment, and when situation get normal, they'll be the first one in the queue. Okay.
Yes, of course.
Thank you so much, Mr. Luthra. I think you've answered, your answers will be more than useful for a lot of students and the community. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you so much, Bhargav. Stay home, stay safe. I advise this to parents, students, and all applicants who are applying anywhere in the world, and especially to Griffith College. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Luthra and Mr. Modi, for such a great update. What are you waiting for? Get yourself enrolled for Griffith, Ireland. I will be back soon with something new about Europe. Till then, stay safe. This is Creamy signing off.